Are you learning English vocabulary? Here are the 1163 words related to COVID-19. Hi everyone. I'm Heslam from www.translatien.com. This Corona vocabulary list has around 1163 words and it shows definitions for each word. So let's get started.
Virus. Virus. Infectious agent that replicates itself within living hosts. Respiratory. Respiratory. Pertaining to the act of breathing. Specialist. Specialist. An expert devoted to one occupation or branch of learning. Hygiene. Hygiene. A condition promoting sanitary practices. Tissue. Tissue. Part of an organism consisting of an aggregate of cells. Infection. Infection. The invasion of the body by pathogenic microorganisms. Transmission. Transmission. Communication by means of sent signals. Outbreak. Outbreak. A sudden occurrence or increase of something undesirable. Originate. Originate. Come into existence, take on form or shape. Test. Test. Standardized procedure for measuring sensitivity or aptitude.
Positive. Positive. Characterized by or displaying affirmation or acceptance.
Spread. Spread. Distribute or disperse widely.
Hopeful. Hopeful. Having or manifesting optimism.
Detective. Detective. A police officer who investigates crimes. Contact. Contact. The act of touching physically. Emergency. Emergency. A sudden unforeseen crisis that requires immediate action. Infect. Infect. Contaminate with a disease. Isolate. Isolate. Place or set apart. Global. Global. Involving the entire earth. Avoid. Avoid. Stay away from. Focus. Focus. Special emphasis attached to something.
Transfer. Transfer. Move from one place to another.
Discharge. Discharge. Remove the unbalanced electricity from. Launch. Launch. Propel with force.
Moderate. Moderate. Marked by avoidance of extravagance or extremes. International. International. concerning or belonging to two or more countries. Medical. Medical. Relating to the study or practice of medicine.
Contain. Contain. Hold or have within. Globe. Globe. An object with a spherical shape. Minister. Minister. A person authorized to conduct religious worship. Health. Health. The general condition of body and mind.
Essential. Essential. Basic and fundamental. Public. Public. Not private. Intense. Intense. Possessing a distinctive feature to a heightened degree.
Pressure. Pressure. The exertion of force to a surface. Advice. Advice. A proposal for an appropriate course of action. Delay. Delay. Time during which some action is awaited.
Patient. Patient. Enduring trying circumstances with even temper. Emerge. Emerge. Come out into view. Frequently. Frequently. Many times at short intervals.
Disease. Disease. An impairment of health. Trace. Trace. An indication that something has been present. Weather. Weather. Atmospheric conditions such as temperature and precipitation. Advise. Advise. Give advice to. Campaign. Campaign. Related operations aimed at achieving a particular goal. Risk. Risk. A source of danger. Level. Level. A relative position or degree of value in a graded group. Journey. Journey. The act of traveling from one place to another. Information. Information. A collection of facts from which conclusions may be drawn.
Total. Total. The whole amount.
Current. Current. Occurring in or belonging to the present time. Prevent. Prevent. Keep from happening or arising, make impossible.
Individual. Individual. Being or characteristic of a single thing or a person. Immediately. Immediately. Without delay or hesitation, with no time intervening.
Government. Government. The system or form by which a community is ruled. Authority. Authority. The power or right to give orders or make decisions. Official. Official. Of or relating to a place of business.
Concern. Concern. Something that interests you because it is important.
Declare. Declare. State emphatically and authoritatively. Throw. Throw. Propel through the air. Raise. Raise. Move upwards. Report. Report. To give an account or representation of in words. Understand. Understand. Know and comprehend the nature or meaning of. Cause. Cause. Events that provide the generative force of something. Moment. Moment. An indefinitely short time. Office. Office. Place of business where professional duties are performed.
Replicate. Replicate. Reproduce or make an exact copy of.
Invade. Invade. March aggressively into a territory by military force. Host. Host. An animal or plant that nourishes and supports a parasite. Symptom. Symptom. A sensation associated with a particular disease. Severe. Severe. Unsparing and uncompromising in discipline or judgment. Quarantine. Quarantine. Isolation to prevent the spread of infectious disease.
Isolation. Isolation. The act of setting something apart from others.
Contagious. Contagious. Easily diffused or spread as from one person to another.
Sustainable. Sustainable. Capable of being prolonged.
Congruent. Congruent. Corresponding in character or kind. Upsurge. Upsurge. A sudden or abrupt strong increase. Transgressor. Transgressor. Someone who violates a law or command. Castigation. Castigation. Verbal punishment.
Unethical. Unethical. Not conforming to approved standards of social behavior.
Climate. Climate. The weather in some location averaged over a period of time. Indigence. Indigence. A state of extreme poverty or destitution. Corona. Corona. One or more circles of light seen around a luminous object.
Deleterious. Deleterious. Harmful to living things.
Misdeed. Misdeed. Improper or wicked or immoral behavior. Rubric. Rubric. Category name. Beget. Beget. Generate children. Boomerang. Boomerang. A curved piece of wood. Comport. Comport. Behave in a certain manner. Ecosystem. Ecosystem. Organisms interacting with their physical environment. Inversion. Inversion. The act of turning inside out. Touchstone. Touchstone. A basis for comparison. Pulverize. Pulverize. Make into a powder by breaking up or cause to become dust. Earmark. Earmark. Give or assign a resource to a particular person or cause. Implemented. Implemented. Forced or compelled or put in force. Destitution. Destitution. A state without money or prospects. Biodiversity. Biodiversity. The variety of plant and animal life in a habitat. Retention. Retention. The act of keeping something.
Static. Static. Not in physical motion.
Drought. Drought. A shortage of rainfall. Fertility. Fertility. The state of being capable of producing offspring. Upheaval. Upheaval. Disturbance usually in protest. Contender. Contender. The contestant you hope to defeat. Precedence. Precedence. Status established in order of importance or urgency. Appraise. Appraise. Consider in a comprehensive way.
Deceitful. Deceitful. Marked by deliberate deceptiveness. Indigenous. Indigenous. Originating where it is found. Terrestrial. Terrestrial. Of or relating to or characteristic of the planet Earth. Analogous. Analogous. Similar or equivalent in some respects.
Coerce. Coerce. Cause to do through pressure or necessity.
Optimistic. Optimistic. Hopeful that the best will happen in the future.
Assimilate. Assimilate. Make alike. Deteriorate. Deteriorate. Become worse or disintegrate. Privileged. Privileged. Blessed with special advantages.
Incessantly. Incessantly. Without interruption.
Erroneous. Erroneous. Containing or characterized by mistakes.
Lucid. Lucid. Transparently clear, easily understandable.
Mold. Mold. The distinctive form in which a thing is made.
Tolerant. Tolerant. Showing or characterized by broad-mindedness.
Prohibition. Prohibition. The action of forbidding.
Annihilate. Annihilate. Kill in large numbers. Contingent. Contingent. Determined by conditions or circumstances that follow.
Relish. Relish. Spicy or savory condiment. Catastrophe. Catastrophe. An event resulting in great loss and misfortune.
Famine. Famine. A severe shortage of food resulting in starvation and death. Emit. Emit. Give off. Exempt. Exempt. Freed from or not subject to an obligation or liability. Precedent. Precedent. An example that is used to justify similar occurrences. Defiance. Defiance. A hostile challenge.
Fathom. Fathom. Come to understand.
Persevere. Persevere. Be persistent, refuse to stop.
Enact. Enact. Order by virtue of superior authority, decree. Theology. Theology. The rational and systematic study of religion. Salvation. Salvation. Rescuing or protecting someone or something from harm. Provision. Provision. The activity of supplying something. Essence. Essence. The choicest or most vital part of some idea or experience.
Strain. Strain. Exert much effort or energy. Perpetual. Perpetual. Continuing forever or indefinitely.
Complicity. Complicity. Guilt as a confederate in a crime or offense.
Haughty. Haughty. Having or showing arrogant superiority. Seizure. Seizure. The taking possession of something by legal process.
Indictment. Indictment. An accusation of wrongdoing. Jeopardy. Jeopardy. A source of danger.
Compel. Compel. Force somebody to do something. Predisposed. Predisposed. Made susceptible. Vacant. Vacant. Without an occupant or incumbent.
Perpetuate. Perpetuate. Cause to continue or prevail. Equity. Equity. Conformity with rules or standards. Demagogue. Demagogue. A leader who seeks support by appealing to popular passions. Astride. Astride. With one leg on each side.
Grotesque. Grotesque. Distorted and unnatural in shape or size.
Disparity. Disparity. Inequality or difference in some respect.
Bleak. Bleak. Unpleasantly cold and damp. Glum. Glum. Moody and sorrowful.
Asset. Asset. A useful or valuable quality.
Drab. Drab. A dull grayish to yellowish or light olive brown.
Hazard. Hazard. An unpredictable phenomenon that causes a certain result.
Smitten. Smitten. Affected by something overwhelming.
Unnerved. Unnerved. Deprived of courage and strength.
Dreary. Dreary. Lacking in liveliness or charm or surprise. Dully. Dully. In an appropriate or a proper manner.
Conformist. Conformist. Someone who follows established standards of conduct.
Dissent. Dissent. A difference of opinion.
Quell. Quell. Suppress or crush completely.
Curtail. Curtail. Terminate or abbreviate before its intended or proper end.
Indignation. Indignation. A feeling of righteous anger. Exalt. Exalt. Fill with sublime emotion. Militate. Militate. Have force or influence, bring about an effect or change.
Brash. Brash. Offensively bold.
Quandary. Quandary. A situation from which extrication is difficult.
Devious. Devious. Turning away from a straight course.
Dormancy. Dormancy. A state of quiet, but possibly temporary, inaction.
Deferential. Deferential. Showing courteous regard for people's feelings.
Glut. Glut. An overabundant or excessive supply. Exuberance. Exuberance. Joyful enthusiasm.
Grim. Grim. Harshly uninviting or formidable in manner or appearance.
Unsolicited. Unsolicited. Not asked for. Conduct. Conduct. The way a person behaves toward other people.
Command. Command. Present as worthy of regard, kindness, or confidence.
Implore. Implore. Beg or call upon in supplication.
Redeem. Redeem. Exchange or buy back for money, under threat.
Incoherent. Incoherent. Without logical or meaningful connection. Sullen. Sullen. Showing a brooding ill humor. Restive. Restive. Impatient, especially under restriction or delay. Heterogeneous. Heterogeneous. Consisting of elements not of the same kind or nature. Harbinger. Harbinger. Something indicating the approach of something or someone.
Eloquent. Eloquent. Expressing yourself readily, clearly, effectively. Disdain. Disdain. Lack of respect accompanied by a feeling of intense dislike. Confounded. Confounded. Perplexed by many conflicting situations or statements. Pacify. Pacify. Ease the anger, agitation, or strong emotion of.
Subjugation. Subjugation. Forced submission to control by others. Predicament. Predicament. An unpleasant or difficult situation.
Dire. Dire. Fraught with extreme danger. Nearly hopeless.
Vice. Vice. Moral weakness. Barter. Barter. Exchange goods without involving money.
Solemn. Solemn. dignified and somber in manner or character.
Bliss. Bliss. A state of extreme happiness.
Fractious. Fractious. Easily irritated or annoyed.
Endeavor. Endeavor. Attempt by employing effort.
Prevalent. Prevalent. Most frequent or common. Obsolete. Obsolete. No longer in use. Apprehensive. Apprehensive. In fear or dread of possible evil or harm. Merely. Merely. And nothing more. Futile. Futile. Producing no result or effect. Improbable. Improbable. Having a chance of occurring too low to inspire belief.
Proximity. Proximity. The property of being close together. Dread. Dread. Fearful expectation or anticipation. Abode. Abode. Any address at which you dwell more than temporarily.
Susceptible. Susceptible. Yielding readily to or capable of. Plausible. Plausible. Apparently reasonable, valid, or truthful.
Repercussion. Repercussion. A remote or indirect consequence of some action. Deference. Deference. Courteous regard for people's feelings. Proclivity. Proclivity. A natural inclination.
Remote. Remote. Located far away spatially. Endorse. Endorse. Approve of.
Torment. Torment. Make suffer emotionally or mentally.
Diminish. Diminish. Decrease in size, extent, or range.
Feed. Feed. A notable achievement.
Detrimental. Detrimental. Causing harm or injury. Versatile. Versatile. Having great diversity or variety.
Incompatible. Incompatible. Not in harmonious or agreeable combination. Exertion. Exertion. Use of physical or mental energy, hard work. Defy. Defy. Resist or confront with resistance. Lynching. Lynching. Putting a person to death by mob action without due process. Prosperity. prosperity. The condition of having good fortune. Pursued. Pursued. The act of following in an effort to overtake or capture. Unfathomable. Unfathomable. Resembling an abyss in depth, so deep as to be immeasurable. Severity. Severity. Excessive sternness. Amplify. Amplify. Increase the volume of. Bigot. Bigot. A prejudiced person who is intolerant of differing opinions.
Premise. Premise. A statement that is held to be true. Pretentious. Pretentious. Creating an appearance of importance or distinction. Perilous. Perilous. Fraught with danger.
Sanguine. Sanguine. Confidently optimistic and cheerful.
Modest. Modest. Marked by simplicity, having a humble opinion of yourself.
Surmount. Surmount. Get on top of, deal with successfully. Dilute. Dilute. Lessen the strength or flavor of a solution or mixture.
Exhilarating. Exhilarating. Making lively and joyful. Immaculate. Immaculate. Completely neat and clean.
Insidious. Insidious. Working or spreading in a hidden and usually injurious way. Bedevil. Bedevil. Be confusing or perplexing to. Disconcert. Disconcert. Cause to lose one's composure. Grueling. Grueling. Characterized by effort to the point of exhaustion. Pertain. Pertain. Be relevant to. Complacency. Complacency. The feeling you have when you are satisfied with yourself.
Flabbergasted. Flabbergasted. As if struck dumb with astonishment and surprise. Innate. Innate. Present at birth but not necessarily hereditary.
Mercenary. Mercenary. A person hired to fight for another country than their own.
Endearing. Endearing. Lovable, especially in a childlike or naive way.
Indeterminate. Indeterminate. Not fixed or known in advance. Foray. Foray. An initial attempt.
Sinister. Sinister. Wicked, evil, or dishonorable.
Ferocity. Ferocity. The property of being aggressive or forceful. Secrete. Secrete. Generate and separate from cells or bodily fluids.
Solicitous. Solicitous. Full of anxiety and concern.
Garish. Garish. Tastelessly showy.
Skulk. Skulk. Lie in wait or behave in a sneaky and secretive manner.
Bow. Bow. Any of the larger branches of a tree.
Nimble. Nimble. Moving quickly and lightly.
Heave. Heave. Throw with great effort. Niche. Niche. A position well suited to the person who occupies it. Punctuation. Punctuation. The use of marks to clarify meaning of written material.
Course. Course. Rough to the touch.
Sear. Sear. Become superficially burned.
Squander. Squander. Spent thoughtlessly, throw away. Fallible. Fallible. Wanting in moral strength, courage, or will. Beckon. Beckon. Summon with a wave, nod, or some other gesture.
Oblivion. Oblivion. The state of being disregarded or forgotten.
Placid. Placid. Calm and free from disturbance. Pious. Pious. Having or showing or expressing reverence for a deity.
Blasphemy. Blasphemy. Profane language.
Punctual. Punctual. Acting or arriving exactly at the time appointed. Inadvertently. Inadvertently. Without knowledge or intention. Enamored. Enamored. Marked by foolish or unreasoning fondness.
Wit. Wit. Verbal skill that has the power to evoke laughter. Feud. Feud. A bitter quarrel between two parties. Diligence. Diligence. Conscientiousness in paying proper attention to a task. Antiseptic. Antiseptic. Thoroughly clean and free of disease-causing organisms.
Bleary. Bleary. Tired to the point of exhaustion. Shrewd. Shrewd. Marked by practical hard-headed intelligence.
Exasperation. Exasperation. Actions that cause great irritation. Ragged. Ragged. Being or dressed in clothes that are worn or torn. Crucible. Crucible. A vessel used for high-temperature chemical reactions. Vigilance. Vigilance. The process of paying close and continuous attention. Prying. Prying. Offensively curious or inquisitive.
Verdant. Verdant. Characterized by abundance of vegetation and green foliage.
Increment. Increment. The amount by which something increases.
Uncanny. Uncanny. Surpassing the ordinary or normal.
Pandemic. Pandemic. An outbreak of disease that is geographically widespread. Escalate. Escalate. Increase in extent or intensity. Trauma. Trauma. An emotional wound or shock having long-lasting effects. Adult. Adult. A fully developed person from maturity onward.
Depressed. Depressed. Filled with melancholy and despondency. Psychological. Psychological. Mental or emotional as opposed to physical in nature. Scared. Scared. Made afraid.
Survey. Survey. A detailed critical inspection. Impact. Impact. A strong influence.
Mental. Mental. Involving the mind or an intellectual process.
Percent. Percent. A proportion in relation to a whole. Affected. Affected. Influenced. Demonstrate. Demonstrate. Give an exhibition of to an interested audience. Crisis. Crisis. A crucial stage or turning point in the course of something. Track. Track. A line or route along which something travels or moves. Itch. Itch. A line determining the limits of an area.
Anxious. Anxious. Causing or fraught with or showing nervousness. Major. Major. Greater in scope or effect.
Struggle. Struggle. Exert strenuous effort against opposition.
Slight. Slight. Small in quantity or degree.
Rate. Rate. A quantity considered as a proportion of another quantity. Publish. Publish. Prepare and issue for public distribution or sale. Influenza. Influenza. An acute febrile highly contagious viral disease. Optimal. Optimal. Most desirable possible under a restriction. Flu. Flu. A conduit to carry off smoke. Administrator. Administrator. Someone who manages a government agency or department.
Intervention. Intervention. The act of interposing one thing between or among others. Compound. Compound. A whole formed by a union of two or more elements or parts.
Facility. Facility. A building or place that provides a particular service. Epidemic. Epidemic. A widespread outbreak of an infectious disease. Vaccine. Vaccine. Injection of weakened or dead microbes to create antibodies.
Immune. Immune. Secure against.
Bacteria. Bacteria. Single-celled organisms that can cause disease. Mutate. Mutate. Undergo a change or alteration in form or qualities.
Fatal. Fatal. Bringing death.
Treatment. Treatment. Care provided to improve a situation. Healthcare. Healthcare. The preservation of mental and physical health by preventing or treating illness through services offered by the health profession. Stigma. Stigma. A symbol of disgrace or infamy. Population. Population. The people who inhabit a territory or state. Infliction. Infliction. The act of imposing something, as a tax or an embargo. Pillory. Pillory. A wooden instrument of punishment on a post. Scaffold. Scaffold. A temporary arrangement erected around a building. Rotundity. Rotundity. The roundness of a three-dimensional object. Heedful. Heedful. Giving close and thoughtful attention. Gentility. Gentility. Elegance by virtue of fineness of manner and expression. Prefigure. Prefigure. Indicate by signs, be an early indication of. Inauspicious. Inauspicious. Boding ill. Bodice. Bodice. Part of a dress above the waist. Phantasmagoric. Phantasmagoric. characterized by fantastic and incongruous imagery. Heterodox. Heterodox. Characterized by departure from accepted standards.
Indubitably. Indubitably. In a manner or to a degree that could not be doubted.
Culprit. Culprit. Someone or something responsible for harm or wrongdoing. Contumely. Contumely. Rude language intended to offend or hurt. Misshapen. Misshapen. So badly formed or distorted as to be ugly. Portal. Portal. A grand and imposing entrance.
Unsightly. Unsightly. Unpleasant to look at. Evanescent. Evanescent. Short-lived, tending to vanish or disappear. Preternatural. Preternatural. Existing outside of or not in accordance with nature.
Delinquency. Delinquency. Non-payment of a debt when due.
Unrelenting. Unrelenting. Not to be placated or appeased or moved by entreaty.
Gallows. Gallows. An instrument from which a person is executed by hanging. Rigidity. Rigidity. The physical property of being stiff and resisting bending. Ignominy. Ignominy. A state of dishonor. Ponderous. Ponderous. Having great mass and weight and unwieldiness. Edifice. Edifice. A structure that has a roof and walls. Grizzly. Grizzly. Shockingly repellent, inspiring horror. Token. Token. A disc that can be used in designated slot machines. Rankle. Rankle. Make resentful or angry. Augur. Augur. Predict from an omen. Impropriety. Impropriety. The condition of being unsuitable or offensive. Gripe. Gripe. Complain. Autumnal. Autumnal. Of or characteristic of or occurring in the fall. Intermingle. Intermingle. Mix or become mixed.
Spectral. Spectral. Resembling or characteristic of a phantom.
Physiognomy. Physiognomy. The human face. Magistrate. Magistrate. A lay judge or civil authority who administers the law. Frailty. Frailty. The state of being weak in health or body. Brooch. Brooch. A decorative pin. Immaterial. Immaterial. Lacking importance, not mattering one way or the other. Meridian. Meridian. An imaginary great circle on the surface of the earth. Reek. Reek. Cause to happen or to occur as a consequence. Apparel. Apparel. Clothing in general. Eaves. Eaves. The overhang at the lower edge of a roof. Humidity. Humidity. Wetness in the atmosphere.
Endemic. Endemic. Native to or confined to a certain region.
Extrapolate. Extrapolate. Draw from specific cases for more general cases. Infectious. Infectious. Relating to the invasion of germs that cause disease. Incidence. Incidence. The relative frequency of occurrence of something. Temperature. Temperature. The degree of hotness or coldness of a body or environment. Revolve. Revolve. Turn on or around an axis or a center. Convoluted. Convoluted. Highly complex or intricate. Devolve. Devolve. Grow worse. Revolution. Revolution. A single complete turn. Demigod. Demigod. A person who is part mortal and part divine. Retroactive. Retroactive. Affecting things past.
Retrospective. Retrospective. Concerned with or related to the past.
Retrograde. Retrograde. Moving or directed or tending in a backward direction.
Sensation. Sensation. An awareness of some type of stimulation.
Sensory. Sensory. Relating to or concerned in sensation.
Counterintuitive. Counterintuitive. Contrary to what common sense would suggest. Plastic. Plastic. Synthetic material that can be molded into objects. Intensive. Intensive. Characterized by a heightened level or degree. Influx. Influx. The process of flowing in. Drastic. Drastic. Forceful and extreme and rigorous.
Strategy. Strategy. an elaborate and systematic plan of action. Cope. Cope. Come to terms with.
Update. Update. Modernize.
Mass. Mass. The property of a body that causes it to have weight. Tackle. Tackle. Seize and throw down an opponent player carrying the ball. Capacity. Capacity. The amount that can be contained. Explain. Explain. Make plain and comprehensible. User. User. Someone who employs or takes advantage of something. Comment. Comment. A statement that expresses a personal opinion. Allow. Allow. Make it possible for something to happen. Effect. Effect. A phenomenon that is caused by some previous phenomenon. Consider. Consider. Think about carefully, weigh. Snippet. Snippet. A small piece of anything. Agent. Agent. A representative who acts on behalf of others.
Thank you for watching. Here are a couple of videos that I suggest you watch next. Before you move on to next video, if you find this video helpful, please make sure that you are subscribed to my channel. Just click the link in the description below and enable all notifications. You'll be notified whenever I upload my next video. Thank you so much. See you soon.